My name is Kwak Ho. I'm working for Daewoo Construction. I'm person in charge for QA QC manager.
My name is Nora Marina. I'm the QA QC engineer for Daewoo Engineering and Construction. This project, Malaysian International Trade Center, will be one of the biggest exhibition hall in Asia.
It was very difficult to control the quality.
This project is quite complicated. As you can see on the size and also the structure, it's totally different from any other project, especially in Malaysia and I would say in Asia as well.
This project is too wide, so we have the limited staff.
Currently, in QAQC, we have 6 members.
We cannot control all. The big problem is the time. So within limited time, we have to finish. And also, we have to approve the drawing from the consultant. That also very difficult. The 6 people is not enough to control all our projects. But if we use the Finalcad, it can cover that problem.
We can go to site with our mobile phones and iPad, and we don't need any paper.
Because the Finalcad is very easy to control the defect, and very easy to close that defect. And also very easy to report to client or owner.
After the rectification, you can just take the photos again and we can pass to our consultant for the final inspection.
Final care, very good. compare with the paper. If we provide some the paper, maybe we have to spare use the 1 day or 2 days. But if I use the final care, 10 minutes, 20 minutes enough.
We can spend less time at site and we can do the inspection maybe about 30 minutes, an hour a day, and we can cover most of the site area.
Very fast and very easy. So I like the Finalcad.
Definitely we will promote Finalcad to any other project because it's very, very easy and it's very convenient. Yeah.
Thank you.
No, it's true.